are still discussing the diversity of life in the animal kingdom. In the last three classes, we've discussed and next, we're ready to discuss.
Oh my God!
No.
Colin asks Sierra on a date.
Have you graded our last tests yet?
No.
I did. Thank you, Nate. And I was just about to hand those out.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Sierra, please see me after class.
No.
Whatever.
Oh. I'll cut to the chase. You're gonna fail this class if you don't bring your grade up. And you're gonna need it to graduate.
Oh my God!
Can I go now?
No.
Yes. Sierra's gonna fly.
So all you have to do for the phyla names is remember this acronym.
Okay, but it'd just be easier if you made a copy of your notes for me.
Oh, hell no!
You'll remember it a lot better if you write it down yourself.
For me.
Really? Okay.
So, what do I need to know for tomorrow's test?
It's chapters 8 through 10, so why don't we work on that now?
Why don't I let you sit next to me in class tomorrow? That way I can see your tests better.
Whoa.
You mean cheat off me? No way.
It's no big deal. Don't you want to sit next to me?
Of course.
Maybe we can go on two dates if you write my final report, too.
Oh, man. I don't know. If I get in trouble, it could mess up my college scholarship.
I know I'm definitely not gonna get us caught. Think about it. You'll have the girl of your dreams, and I'll have a passing grade. It's a win-win.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you
stop looking guilty. You're gonna get us caught.
Quiet, everyone. One. You may begin as soon as you.
You need to shut up.
Sierra, Colin, eyes on your own test.
Please come in.
Hi, Principal Stevens. What did you want to see me about?
Well, your biology teacher said that she caught you cheating on a test.
Why you always lying?
It wasn't my fault. I didn't want to, but Colin made me do it.
Why you always lying?
He said that if I didn't, he would spread lies about me and him. I was afraid.
I see. So you felt pressured into cheating?
Yes. I would never do that, Principal Stevens.
Stop the cap.
I'm not a cheater.
Thank you for your honesty. You can go. Please send Colin in on your way out.
Hello?
Colin, I'll be brief. You're being suspended for cheating.
What? Why?
Look, your biology teacher caught you and...
No, that's not true. She...
She what? Do you deny that you were cheating? Cheating?
No.
All right, you can go home, and we'll be contacting your parents with more details.
Colin, what's wrong?
He's got suspended for cheating.
Oh no.
That's not even the worst part.
What's worse than being suspended?
Cinnamon. Hello, Nate. How can I help you?
I'm here about my friend Colin.
Before we start our lesson today,
today, I am here to discuss cheating. One of your fellow students, Colin, is missing today because he was caught helping another student on a test. Luckily, Colin has a friend.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now!
After a little investigating, it turns out that Colin was being forced to cheat by another student.
Oh my God!
Colin, would you please come in and take your seat?
No.
Colin, I am so sorry for suspending you. It turns out that Sierra...
Introducing the first ever Sierra EV Denali Edition 1. With 754 horsepower and up to a GM estimated 400 miles of range.
So Sierra, you will be suspended and you'll have to repeat biology next year.
You need to shut up!
Jessica, guess what?
What do you want, Mia?
Mom and Dad are getting me the brand new iPhone 13.
I don't care.
What? How come you get it?
I don't know, but we have the best parents ever.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now!
Ever.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Didn't see that one coming.
Dad, how come Mia gets an iPhone 13 and I don't?
What? I didn't hear a word you just said.
How come Mia gets an iPhone 13 and I don't?
You already have an iPhone 12. That's good enough.
Mia always gets the good stuff. She's so spoiled.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You seem to forget she had an iPhone 7.
What?
If you want the new one, use your allowance.
Well, she didn't have to use hers. Ugh!
Look at what Mom got me!
First a new iPhone and now a new dress?
Well, yeah, it's for the school recital!
Well, obviously Mom treats you special because you're adopted.
I'm not adopted! Stop saying that!
It's facts! It's facts! It's not facts! These sizes are not facts!
Adopted, adopted, adopted!
Get out of here! You're making me mad!
Fine. I don't care.
Fine.
Oh!
Seriously? Mia gets a new dress?
Honey, you know I'm at our dance recital.
Why does she get a new dress? All I get is a bunch of cheap stuff.
You know, Jessica, you're always the one that gets the new clothes.
This cap! This cap! Butt ass cap! Butt ass cap! Butt ass cap! How am I gonna be there? Butt ass cap! Butt ass cap!
Mia has to wear your hand-me-downs.
Why don't you buy me new dresses and she can wear them when I'm done with them?
You know, honey, that wouldn't be fair, would it?
Of course it's not fair, because she's spoiled.
Hey, yo, what the f-
Where do you think you're going?
I have dance lessons.
Oh, Little Miss Spoiled has dance lessons too?
Yeah, I don't want to mess up at my recital.
Well, I guess Mom's just compensating because you're adopted.
I'm not adopted. What do I have to do? Prove it to you or something?
Yeah. Why don't we take one of those tests like they advertise on TV?
Only if you do first.
Whoa, 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 hey, 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 hey!
Hey, Ma.
What's up, sweetie?
Why does Mia get dance lessons?
She has that school recital coming up and she needs to be prepared.
Well, I don't get dance lessons and you know I love to dance.
You're just naturally gifted at it, and for her, it comes a little harder.
Wow, we're just both so different, aren't we?
Hey, honey, how was your dance lesson?
It was great. I think I'm really ready for this recital.
Stop the cap.
But can I ask you a question?
Of course you can. What is it?
Well, let's sit down.
Wow, it sounds kind of serious.
Am I adopted?
Adopted? No, you're not adopted.
Stop the cap.
Well, that's not what Jess says. And after all, we are so different.
Look, you are not adopted.
This cap! This cap!
Thanks, Mom. I just don't know why she treats me like I am.
Looks like Mia isn't. Oh, Mia, I got you a present.
What is it?
I got you the ancestry. You know, the DNA test to prove you're adopted.
I'm not adopted, and I'm not gonna take the test unless you do.
Yep, that's the deal.
What the hell?
Great, so will you stop hassling me when you find out I'm not adopted?
Or maybe I'll be the one getting the new iPhones and fancy dresses from now on.
Come on, Jessica, you're not dressed for the recital.
Why would I go?
Because she's your sister and she's been working hard on this.
You know what? I would just make the little princess nervous.
Okay, Steve, ready to go?
What the heck?
Well, that may be a good idea. We got our ancestry results.
Ooh, let me see mine. Wow.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh
shut
my
up!
God!
It's the end of the year and it's time to turn in your final reports. Remember, the topic is best teacher ever.
Stop the cap.
And because I'm so fair,
this cap, this cap, this cap,
Bobby. Oh, this is all about me. I'm sure you'll get an A.
That one there was a violation.
Who's next? Okay, Zoe. Let's see what you have. Ah, Oh, this is about Mrs. Vanderholt.
Oh, boo-hoo. Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Hopefully the next one's better than this. Okay, Mia, let's see what you got.
I have a question, Mrs. Dale. Was I supposed to write about you?
No, I'm completely fair. This.
Why you always lying?
Who's next? Okay, Crystal.
Here you go, Mrs. Dale. You're the best.
Give me that thing.
She can't be serious.
You guys, what are we gonna do about Mrs. Dale?
All we have to do is print another one.
I can't believe what happened, you guys.
She wouldn't really flunk you, would she?
She would never do that.
That would mean we have to do summer school.
Huh. Emotional damage!
Aaron, what's this I hear from the rest of the staff? That you're not using the critical thinking method in your teaching?
Critical thinking method? That's so old-fashioned. I use the muddle method.
Hey, yo, what the?
No, here at Rebel High, we're standardized on the critical thinking method.
Well, the benefit of the muddle method is it adapts to each student's style.
Adapts to their style? Don't you mean the students have to teach themselves?
How are the students supposed to be successful in life if they only learn what other people tell them? That's so out of date. And my style is the future.
Stop the cap.
Here are your grades.
I got an A. I got a D.
Well, that's still passing.
You two passed, but
the rest of you failed because you were too late!
I tried to be nice and gave you 3 minutes.